Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Welcome to another exciting night of hockey action. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Emery.
Glad you're with us tonight because this is going to be a dandy. Two teams from the Wild West. It's a game between the Colorado Avalanche and the Dallas Stars. Eddie, as the players get in position for the opening faceoff, what do you think the fans should know about this one?
Doc, pretty simple. This conference has tough travel, tight checking, and defensive-minded hockey. Many games are hard-fought, and offensive players will need to take advantage of their opportunities. Time and space is at a premium. The D won't be giving up a lot of room.
Moves to the corner. On to Sequeira. Swatted down. Pitching it to Landeskog. Let's it go.
Great save.
With the game stopped, let's hear from Ray.
Really important for the home team not to look at try and win the series. Just try to win the game that you're playing right now. Be in the moment. Don't think of the big picture.
Thanks very much, Ray.
Colorado's got that win.
Springs it ahead to Ben. Puck loose, now picked up. He is shut right off.
Sagan's apparently got the memo here. This is going to be a physical game. Both teams are going to want to get on the body, but he wants his club to have the upper hand.
Terrific fake out. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. Sent that pass on ahead. And he is closed off emphatically.
I don't think he's going to take that road again. He got crunched on the wall.
Slid to Girard. Outstanding save with a glove. Over 6 minutes gone here in the first. Both teams are still looking for their first strike.
Puck dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's big.
Has it back deep. Directing that one to Belmont. He gains the zone.
Nice job with the stick lift and he takes it away.
Smart recovery by Joe Pavelski.
Save! Both of them got all of that one.
Picks it up back there. Looking to Faxa.
Shoots! Oh, what a stop!
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop!
Knocked off the puck. Uses his stick and strips him of the puck. Sailed right back in again so the defense can get to the bench. Pass attempt to MacKinnon. Laid on to Barbario.
Oh, snaps the shot!
MacKinnon's tripped up. That should be a penalty.
Big shot from the point.
And play is stopped for a penalty. Faxa's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
Colorado special teams practice is focused on the power play. Let's see if it pays off.
First opportunity on the power play comes in a scoreless game. See if they can jump on the board.
12 minutes, 22 seconds.
So back to center ice they come on that offside.
The Stars control from the faceoff.
Dallas from the wing plays it along. Play is offside, and so we get a hold.
The Stars with a win at center. Plop back into the opposite corner. Diagonal play here. Puck is thrown to MacKinnon.
lets it go. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. From the slot, wrister. Used that big goalie stick well.
Skilled play by Gabriel Landeskog. Colorado's recoiling back in their own end.
Gains the zone. Flings it. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Off the woodwork to Cole.
And now it's directed to MacKinnon.
Dogged determination there by Jamie Benn. Colorado's power play could have made a big difference, but did not. Worked towards the corner by Landeskog.
The Stars are starting back in the defensive zone.
Carries it on in from center. Muscled long to Lindell.
A shot.
Good pad save. Terrific determination
by Como.
Good defensive read with that one. The Avs skated up on the side. Nicely received at the point. Big drive! Save! Holds on and gets that whistle.
Tough to find 6'3", 210-pound right wingers, but that's exactly what Corey Perry is. He uses his size to his advantage, but he can score goals. Back in the 2010 season, he led the entire National Hockey League in goal scoring.
Dallas has blocked a remarkable number of shots over the last couple of games. When you stand where I stand, you can constantly hear their coaches yelling at them to get into the shooting lanes to deny the puck.
Chip to Girard. Pitching this one to Calvert.
Last minute of play.
We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. Scorches one. That's terrific work with a pad.
Passing one off now to Pavelski.
The Stars have the puck at center ice. Terrific poke check. First period is in the books. Perfection on the part of defense and goaltending. Challenges ahead for the offense when we get to the second.
Just a friendly reminder about tonight's silent auction. All items can be viewed and bid upon at the display near the guest.
The Stars are being held in this game by their goaltender. It would be decisively against them without him. Here's an example of his work as we go to break.
One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
Not a lot of shots by either team, Doc, in the first period, but I like the way that they both ended that period, so let's see if that continues here in the second.
We have begun the second period, scoreless. Enormous hit.
MacKinnon's not very happy after taking that huge hit. He wasn't aware who was around, and he paid the price.
Oh, and a nice saucer pass to Radulov. Swept aside. Collected in the corner. Picked up by the defense. Heaves one. Bad save.
Up the wing, skating with it now.
Propelled to Cole. A great speed bump set up there. A tremendous glove save.
Klingberg's tripped and a penalty should be coming.
An enormous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Johnson's going to the box and the call is tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
The Stars will get their first power play crack of the game. Let's see how they do.
This is a power play earned. In a scoreless game, their power play can now get them on the board and give them a lead.
Time of the penalty, 3 minutes, 56 seconds.
Power play meter is still running. It's taken by Pavelski. On to Perry.
Fires. He scores. That one shows why you don't take penalties.
Now that the scoring's been opened up, we'll see if the opponent can punch their way back into this game. You can't be back on your heels too long.
The Stars have taken the lead by one. What fork in the road are we headed for with this faceoff? Neutralized faceoff win.
On the power play by number 10, Corey Perry. Assisted by number 23,
Esa. Free puck now. Trying to go to Kadri.
Takes it in from the neutral zone.
Dallas is skating in their own zone defensively. Takes that pass from the other point. A good stick stump. And sent down to Perry. Long lead pass to Pavelski.
Outstanding body contact.
Oh, he got jolted there. He wasn't expecting to get hit like that.
The Avs have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
The Stars go on the power play again. They have connected once already.
I like their setup on the power play that scored earlier, Doc. Let's see if they can get it set up again. Move the penalty killers around for a couple of good chances.
Saved off the pad. That was redirected. And yet another save. How does he do that?
These saves are all about positioning.
Shot. Score! Outstanding effort while killing a penalty.
Evens the score. I'd like to say that I think this game is going to open up and there's going to be all kinds of chances all over the place, but both teams have really adopted a never give an inch style of play. I think this is tight checking right down to the final horn.
Time of the goal. 8 minutes.
Skill play by Johnson. Play is offside. Back to center ice. Over 9 minutes have transpired here in the second. We are at one goal apiece. Moving it to Radulov. One timer.
May not have intended it, but it hit it.
Crosses that line from the outside. Broke it right up. Heiskanen's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Dallas has possession on the wing and neutral ice. Colorado's done it, back at full strength. Turned a shot on net, and a save. Good work with the stick. A drive, that went off the pad. Snapping a pass to Donskoy. And he steps across the line. Snaps a shot. Outstanding glove on a shot that changed direction.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Colorado's got another win. He caught it, and he holds on. Oh, boy, what a hit.
I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a turnover by finishing his check.
A collision.
That's all we've seen. Big hits by both teams in this period.
Shakes right through. A textbook stick save. Good keep at the line. More attack coming. He scores! Two in a row!
fight so long in a tied game. Now you've got the game-breaking goal. What do you do with it? I think you attack. You try to get another one. Or at the very least, you don't let your opponent breathe.
Colorado's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. They've got the draw. Pitching it to Kadri.
Colin Wilson, assisted by number four.
Got it at the point. Strong wrister. Oh, he got that.
Time of the goal. 14 minutes.
It's dumped in.
Seconds.
The Avs carrying it in their own end. Collected by Joe Pavelski. Slid to Kadri.
Driving in from no man's land. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. A big, big hit.
The boys had their go-go juice tonight. Man, this period is physical. Right from the very drop of the puck, the body's been laid on right away.
Saved there. The Avs in their own end, ready in attack. Directing that one to Nieto. Players tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Bodied off. Laid on to Sequeira. Looking to Jamie Benn.
Quick wrister. Routine save, but a necessary one.
Well, they got to be a little tired after these first two periods of play, so they'll get a rest as we start to think ahead toward period number three. Looking at the shots on goal through two periods here, 15 for Colorado and 14 for the Stars.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket,
Wilson's goal has put his team ahead for at least now. Will it stand up? We go to break. Minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Dallas has 20 minutes to get back in this hockey game, Doc. They're lucky to still be in this thing. I don't think they're going to be able to come back, but if they do, they have to eliminate their turnovers.
It is the third period, final period of regulation time. We have started. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Good job on the draw. To Landeskog.
Steps across that line.
Tries to get it on net.
May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Things are heating up with that hit.
Jamie Benn's skill is known throughout the league, but when he throws his body around, everybody takes notice.
And he steps across the line. Feeds the point. Slid back across from one point to the other. Score! He got the post with that one.
Shot goal from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
And so sometimes you just get beat, and this is a clean shot that beats him off the post and in.
Colorado scored again and now leads by a pair. And that's pressure because we're in period three. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here.
Ellie Tolvanen assisted.
Solid work there by Johnson.
By number 92.
Beats that charge into the zone. Breaks free.
Save. Gathered up by Gabriel Landeskog.
Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that to score.
We
Hudobin stretched out as far as he can go. He just got a chunk of that shot.
Puck dropped, faceoff one, and the winger stepped right in. And he dumps it in. Pass attempt to Nichushkin. Can start the attack going in the zone. Taken over again. Puck is thrown to Klingberg. And now it's directed to Perry. Gathered up again by Pavelski. Chip to Perry. Terrific shot, but a save.
The Avs have dominated much of this game. Defensively, they've denied shots to the net. Their goaltender hasn't had much to do, but he's been sharp on the relatively few chances he's had.
Blocked away. Point to point to Pavelski.
The Stars have him hemmed in.
Setting it up. In behind the net with it. To the point. Recollected. Gathered up again by Kadri. It's dumped in. Has it in his own end. Kane's that offensive line. He's through. And a save. Sealed up between the pads. Pretty tight. Play stop.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Over 9 minutes to go. The Avs have scored three of the four goals. It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. Points it. A howitzer turned away with the stick. And decides to just cover it up. Get the whistle.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go. The goalie's far and away been the best player in this hockey game. He has faced an inordinate amount of shots in this contest, stopped just about everything, and as a result, he's got to be the first star as his team is leading this game.
With a blast! Score! And that's four straight goals. An even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Terrific face-off win, and that's one of many.
Colin Wilson,
in with it now.
44, Mark Barberio.
Looks ahead to start something.
Jonas Dahlstrom. Time of the goal. 13 minutes.
He gets it back. A great wrist shot. Save. Heiskanen's looking to lead. Moves it to the corner. Propelled to Ben. Lightning in that glove. Pitching this one to Landeskog. Lets it go. Terrific work with the glove. Couldn't keep it though. The net has come loose, and so we will wait for another faceoff.
Well, the goalie will take these all day. His save percentage goes up click, click, click with muffins like this to stop.
Just over 3 minutes still left, third period. They've scored again. Depending on which book you read, three may be the most dangerous hockey lead. We'll find out. Skates it into the zone. Gathered up again by Johnson.
Angles it ahead to Dickinson.
Save!
And so the final minute of period number three. One team has really looked forward to the end of this one. The other is going to enjoy even these last seconds. Terrific determination by Cole. Colorado's in possession and moving up the wing. Flings it, waffle boarded. Taken to the slot. Smart recovery by Johnson. He lifts the stick and swipes it. Nice job. Free puck off a defender. Lets the shot fly. Score! His first playoff goal. What a great memory for him.
To just find this puck off the initial shot and score from a terrible angle.
He thought he had this. He's right there. He's on top of the puck, but it gets past him, and it's in the net behind him.
The Stars get it off the faceoff. Brings it in for an attack. Thrown to the slot. Score! They struck back fast, didn't they?
19 minutes, 37 seconds.
The goalie's in perfect position here, just not perfect enough. This is a really accurate shot.
Face-offs won. Steps in from the neutral zone.
By number 11, Andrew Crosby.
Big drive! He wore that puck on a hard shot. Pass cut, strong play. The game is over. Colorado's got the victory in this one. Seemed like puck possession time was significant.
The puck was on their stick all night long, and they were using their skating legs to create offensive chances.
Tournaments are exciting, especially when they are well played. We look with anticipation to our next game. Hope you do too. Good night for now.